trip back to my parents in Vermont, I found out that apparently I've always had this fascination with meerkats that I didn't even realize, like when I was a little kid and I forgot all about it. So somewhere in the back of my head, I guess I've always known that I find them interesting. And I always spent the most time at the zoo looking at the meerkats, for instance. And then it was when my wife met me and I was already started to work on this meerkat project that she kind of identified that a lot of my mannerisms are already very meerkat-like as well, very kind of flighty, anxious, and so it was almost like I was in many ways kind of an embodiment of the thing that I was trying to create. Somewhere in there's all kinds of sort of unspoken things that attracted me to it.